Learn about another voice and culture of Taiwan with We Love Hakka.
现在就让我们一起加入客家风情，泰嘎来讲客家吧。
In early fall, the so-called Wind of September sweeps across the towns of Taoyuan, Hsinchu, and Miaoli. The Hakka people living in these areas take advantage of this wind. It's known to give the best results for air-drying fresh persimmon fruit, which is used to make a very popular treat among the Hakka people, persimmon cakes.
Hey everyone, it's time to talk about Hakka right here on ICRT.
Hello, 大家好，我是阿斌哥 Leo.
Hello, 大家好，我是 Joseph Lin. And Leo, 你今天有带东西来哦。
对呀，我上次答应你要带东西给你吃的。
对。Leo's been promising me to bring food for me. 等一下，那是我看过。
什么？
柿饼嘛，对不对？因为我以前呢，经常去新竹玩，然后经过新竹路边有看到他们在卖。
哦，这样子。
Yeah, I see this in 新竹 a lot, right? 从新竹来的吧？
对对对对，
没错。
是啊。
Yeah, it's called the柿饼，哎，这个客家话怎么说？
吃的饼，
吃的饼，吃的饼嘛，当然是要吃的饼啦。
是啊，
吃的饼啊，
这个柿子就叫吃哎，所以柿子做的饼就叫吃的饼。
Okay, this is actually a cake that is made from a fruit. It's the persimmon fruit, and it's very popular in 新竹 and in Taiwan. Actually, 它是怎么做来的？
你看它颜色，它是不是有点黑黑的？
对，
上面还有一些
白
粉。
对对对
对
对。
其实呢，这个就是柿子哈，因为新竹那个风很大，我们有一个名称叫做九宫逢。
九宫逢，
哎，九宫逢的意思就表形容这个风很强。
有一部电影叫《九降风》。
对对对对，就是那个，
就是这个，对不
对？
对
对对，就是那个。
就是风很大的意思。
对，风很大的意思。
OK。
然后那个柿饼经过那个风去吹干啊，就风干之后呢，因为它的甜度很高，所以它浓缩之后，你看那个柿饼。它上面是不是白白的粉？
对对对，
那个白粉哦，它不是散菇哦，不是发霉哦
，OK，
它是葡萄糖粉。
All right, if you see this, they dry the persimmon, and again, it's very popular in 新竹. And the reason why it's very popular, they have dried persimmon cakes over there, is because in 新竹, the wind is huge over there. In fact, they have a name for it called 九降风。怎么讲？
九宫逢。
九宫逢。Okay, that's a very windy term.And so because of the wind, it was easy to dry these persimmons, and that's why it's very popular right there. And when it's dried, you're going to see that on the outside of the persimmon, it's kind of white, looks like white powder. It's not because it's stale or anything, it's because the sugar came out, and it makes it sweet. 所以它其实是很甜，对不对？
对啊，很甜哦。
好，我现在想要来吃了，可是边吃边讲不礼貌，所以我们还是结束我们的单元好了。Thank you, Leo, for bringing the persimmon cakes, and that does it for today's talk about Hakka.
什么泰嘎？
按子塞，张来聊。
客家风情由行政院客家委员会监制。
We Love Hakka has been brought to you by the Executive Yuan's Council for Hakka Affairs.